Shah Rukh Khan paid a visit to veteran actor Dilip Kumar, who calls the superstar his Mooh, bola beta. The veteran actor's wife Saira Banu on Tuesday took to Dilip Kumar's Twitter to share a string of photographs of Shah Rukh Khan and Dilip Kumar. In one of the photographs, the Dear Zindagi star is seen kissing Dilip Kumar's forehead. Message from Saira Banu: Sahab's Mooh, bola beta. Shah Rukh Khan visited Sahab today, sharing some photos of the evening. The caption read: His wife also said Dilip Kumar was doing much better. Shah Rukh Khan visited Sahab this evening. Sahab's doing much better since he returned from the hospital. Shukar Allah. Dilip Kumar was admitted to the hospital on August 2 following dehydration and urinary tract infection. Last seen on the big screen in Kilai 1998, the actor was honored with the Dal Sai Phalke Award in 1994 and the Padma Vibhushan in 2015. He is known for films like Devdas, Mughal-e-Azam and Karma. INS Report.